powerful beak, and they can grab, and it's sharp. They also use it like a dagger, just to stab to protect themselves. They're also found in the upper canopy of the tree. Now they can fly, and they have a distinctive flight pattern, and I'm going to show you what it is. It's flap, 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 glide, flap, 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 glide. So in flight, with the beak extended, they're quite distinctive, and they go like this. Straight, and then dip down, flap, and then glide. So that's